Good morning, everyone. Okay. As always, we are here, ready and waiting. Good morning, Anne. Good morning, Anne again. Good morning, Lorna. Susan. We put it up about 5 minutes before the due to start, just so it feeds onto the Facebook. So don't worry, we'll be here every day. Good morning, Andy. Morning, Louise. Louise. Good morning, Tina. Good morning, Dad. How are you from rainy Thailand? It's not raining yet, but I think it might do here. Morning, Julie. Good morning, David. Morning, Laura. Back again. Well done. Morning, David. Morning, Maria. Hope you and Ian are very well. Good morning, Luby Lou. Morning, Ruth. Good morning, Lisa. Do this after work. Good stuff. Morning, Auntie Glenn, Uncle Jim. Morning, Frank. Morning, Katie. Morning, Mum. So, in case you didn't know, my mum sent me a video to prove that she does the workout. So I thought I'd put it up. And Mum, you did really, really well. And you should be very proud, very good. Morning, Kevin. Morning, Julie. Morning, Denise. Morning, Franny. Morning, Kim. Morning, Lauren. Do this at lunchtime again. Morning, Irene. Morning, Yvonne. Okay, share this post. Tag your friends. We want to get this out there to as many people as we can. We can't do it without your help because Facebook will block us. Okay, how many exercises we got done? 15. 15 exercises today. 15 seconds. No. 22 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 3 times through. Then we see how we feel. See what we're going to do. All right? Dawn, you ready?
Yep.
All right. Rotate them arms for me. And back the way.
It's cold.
All right, jog on the spot then. Okay, heels up to your bum.
Are you ready for 2020?
Knees up. Good morning, Michelle. Two forwards, two back, please, done. And the team. Touch the floor, reach for the sky. Morning, Dylan. All right, shall we get on with it?
Yes.
Okay, 15 exercises, 22 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We're starting with side lunges. Nice big step, chin up, shoulders back. We're going in 3, 2, 1, go. Julie, my legs are sore.
Oh, Jules.
Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, new one for you. Walk out, hot hand. So you walk out, you lift one elbow up, then the other, and then you walk it back up. Two, one, let's go. So walk out, elbow, elbow, walk it back up. Nice and slow. If you've got sore elbows or sore hands, just do a plank on your elbows for me. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, power jack is next. So start straight, and then arms and legs go out, and then squat down. Let's go. So feet in, feet out. On the feet out, you squat down. Get the arms back as well. 10 seconds. Oh, we've got 71 watching, Dawn. 71. Woo! 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, squat high knee now. So you're going to squat down, bring that knee up. So squat down, bring that knee up to the elbow. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So squat down, drive that knee up. So if you're not doing this, do us a favour. Drop us a share, will you? Tag your friends. Three, two, one, and rest. All right, cheeky new one for you. Split leg punch. All right, so you're going to lunge forward. Drop the knee down, hold that position, and then punch. So you're holding that position. Go on, pretend you're punching. That's better. So keep them arms up. That's it. Keep punching. Stay low in that position. Four, three, two, one. We're going to change legs. Don't want to show you from the side position here. So nice big step. Drop that knee down and then punch. Three, two, one. Let's go. So you're staying in that position there. If you want to make that any easier, just come up a little bit higher. Last five, four, three, two, one. Okay, we're on the floor. Superman plank. So Superman plank is where your right arm goes up and your left leg goes up. Just like that. Two, one, let's go. Now again, if you can't do this, you go to your elbows and hold the plank and lift one leg at a time. Okay, that's if you've got sore hands. If not, you just lift one arm, then the opposite leg, and then vice versa with the other legs. Two, one, rest. Next exercise, long jump. Three, two, one. You're jumping forward, you're squatting down, you run back. And repeat. So jump forward, squat down, run back, and repeat. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, sit up, twist now. So sit up with a twist. Good morning, Bernie. Two, one, let's go. So you sit up. Nice big twist, so use that pullover if you need to, and then twist to one side. So you can put your left elbow to your right knee, vice versa. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, we're gonna do a split press up. Dawn's just gonna show you the hand position. So one hand here, one hand there, then you do a press up, and then you switch the hands over. Let's go. So one hand goes up, one hand goes under your armpit, then you switch them up after each rep. If you want to make that any easier, you drop to your knees, or if you can't do that, simply just drop to your knees and do a normal press up. Three, two, one, and rest. Squat kick is next. Three, two, one, squat down, kick hard and across. Big kicks. Pretend you're kicking that door down. Ten seconds. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, down on the floor into a plank. You can use this on your hands or your elbows. Three, two, one, let's go. So holding that plank there, make sure you're leaning forward. If you're on your elbows, try and get your shoulders over your elbows. Regressions on your knees. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, squat lunge now. So you're going to lunge forward, lunge back, squat down, then change legs. Two, one, let's go. So squat, lunge forward, drop that knee down, squat, and then the other leg, drop down. Three, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, next exercise on the floor. You're doing pommel jumps, feet out and in. You can go on your hands or your elbows for this. Let's go. The feet go out and in. If you've sore hands or sore wrists, just drop to your elbows and your feet can go out and in from there. Regression is to step one foot at a time or just hold. Three, two, one. Okay, next exercise, burpees. Mark, guy in the house. Oi, oi, Marky boy. 2, 1, burpees. Feet out, feet in, big jump at the top. Marky boy, get yourself into them Zoom sessions at 5:45. Hope you and your family are well, mate. Regression to step, one foot in and out at a time. And rest. Okay, single leg sit up. You're gonna crunch up, touch your left toe with your right foot. 3, 2, 1, let's go. If you can't do this, it's not a problem. Bring your heels in, pulse crunch. Last 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, round one done, ding, ding. Hope you all enjoyed that one. Grab a quick drink before we start round number two. How you feeling, Dawn? You want a little drink, or are you all right, ready to go? Mark, guy's in the house.
Hi, Mark.
All right, how many we got? 66. Very good. We're going to try and get to 100. We need your help, though. All right, ready to go, Dawn?
Yep.
Side lunges. We're going in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, team. One, and rest. Okay, walk out hot hand. We're going in 3, 2, 1, let's go. So on your walk out, hot hand, hot hand. So you walk out to your toes and walk back out. Elbow up, elbow up. If you have sore hands, sore wrists, just hold a plank on your elbows for me. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, power jacks are next. So you're starting totally straight like Dawn, then your feet go out, your hands go out, squat down. Let's go. So feet in, feet out, squat down. Feet in, feet out, squat down. Arms go out as well. Really squeeze that back. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, squat high knees next. So squat, drive that knee to the elbow. We're going in 3, 2, 1. Dawn's just a little bit keen this morning. How are the exercises, Dawn?
Loving them.
Loving them. How are you feeling out of 10? 10 being amazing.
10?
Oh, knew you'd say that. No domestics today?
Yeah.
All right. 3, 2, 1. Because you're the one in total control of that then domestics. All right. Split leg punch.
Oh, you know how?
3, 2, 1. Lunge forward. Drop that knee down. Don't forget to protect your face, Dawn. Cover up. That's it. That's it. There we go. Normal Saturday night for Dawn, this. Down at 30s. Come on, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, you're gonna change legs. Change that front leg. Drop the knee down. We're going in 3, 2, 1, and then punch. Oi, oi, Craig Lewis.
Good morning, Craig.
Get yourself 10 minutes, do this workout, kid. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, Superman plank. So right arm, left leg go up simultaneously. Then you switch it up. 2, 1, let's go. So you see the right arm, the left leg goes up, then it goes back down. So if you can't do this, just lift one arm up at a time and then one leg at a time. If you still can't do that, just hold it, whether it be on your hands or your elbows. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, long jumps now. So jump forward, squatting down, running back. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So big jump forward. Land softly. If you can't do the jump, just step out and then walk back. So just step out if you need to, squat down, and then walk back. 10 seconds. And rest. Okay. Sit up, twist his neck. 2, 1, let's go. So sit up. Left elbow to right knee. Right elbow to left knee. If you're struggling with this, just do a pulse for us. Do a pull over if you need to get that momentum to get up. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, split press up now.
So, here, one press up, here.
2, 1, let's go. So that's one arm in the normal position, and then one hand under your armpit, basically. And then switch them over after one rep. So one hand normal position, one hand under your armpit. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, squat kicks is next. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So squat down, kick hard and across. Last 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, down on the floor, plank. So on your elbows. Go on. 2, 1, let's go. So you see, those shoulders are right over elbows. That's where you want to be. Need to make it easier, drop to your knees. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Next exercise, squat lunge. So you're gonna lunge forward, squat down. 3, 2, 1. So lunge forward, squat down, other leg. Up, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, pommel jump.
Pommel.
Pommel.
Not pile.
Pommel.
Pommel.
Piles is what you've got.
Pommel.
3, 2, 1, let's go. Feet out and in. If you have sore hands, drop to your elbows. Go from there. Regression is a step, 1 foot at a time. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, burpees is next. Love a burpee. Burpees, huh? 2, 1, let's go. Definitely didn't. Go on, we're not having a domestic live on Facebook again.
No.
Okay, regression. It's a step, 1 foot at a time. And then reach to the sky. Reach to the sky is your further regression. 3, 2, 1, rest. Okay, single leg sit up. Three, two, one, go. So crunch up, pull the arms back, fling them forward, right hand to left toe, left hand to right toe. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, that's round two done. How are you feeling, Dawn?
Oh, good.
We had a slight domestic there, didn't we?
I thought you missed lessons the first time.
Slight domestic, nothing like yesterday's, but...
Yeah.
Well, you need a drink?
Yeah.
Grab a drink at home, guys. We're going to do the third and final round. What time are we on? 20 past. Good for time here, Dawn. We're good for time. Okay. We're going to do side lunges to start. You've had your recovery. Let's get straight back into it. Side lunges. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 2. Nice big step. Low as you can. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, next exercise. Walk out. Hot hand. Just do it with that foot face on, Dawn, for as well, yeah? That's all we can see. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Good, so walk out, touch your toes, walk back out. Stuart, how you doing, pal? You've missed me, mate. I'm not in my shorts today. Tomorrow, 10 o'clock, I'll have my shorts on, mate.
Morning, Stuart!
Hope you and the BP team are good. 3, 2, 1, rest. Power jacks. Stay safe at Colston. Okay, power jacks. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Shorts on tomorrow, Stu. Don't you worry, mate. I'll keep you right. So your regression is to take out the dynamic and just step out and then squat, then step in and then squat. Full version is what Dawn's doing. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, squat high knee now. Squat, right elbow to right knee. 3, 2, 1. Squat, knee up, elbow down. Sort of a bit of a side crunch out as well, eh?
Yeah.
Four. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, split leg punch.
Oh, I'm
naughty that one, isn't it?
No.
3, 2, 1. So lunge position and then punch. So see how our knees not on the floor, just off it. You can do that, great. And then punch. Good. Dawn's got to punch up because she's smaller than most people. 2, 1, rest. Changing arms now. Legs, sorry. Thanks for that, Dawn. 2, 1, let's go. Yes, we all making mistakes. Up, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, Superman plank. I know the guy you named this after. 3, 2, 1. So right arm and left leg goes out, and then you do the opposite. If you can't do it, just do one arm at a time and then one leg at a time. Dawn's been practicing these all morning, so she's got them down to a T. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, long jump. Oh, good morning, Carol. One jump, 3, 2, 1, go team. So a little jump, squat down, a little jog back. Land softly in that squat, don't bang your knees down. Keep it going, team, keep it going. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, on the floor, sit up, twist. So you're going to sit up and then twist to the side. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good work, go on. Keep it going, team. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay down. It's split press up. Go on, just show us your hand position, will you?
So one chest up here, then change your hand. One chest up here.
All right. Clear as mud. We ready? Let's go. So one hand up, one hand under the armpit. Switch them after one rep. Regressions on your knees or just to do them normal. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, squat kick. Up, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Squat and then kick, squat and then kick. The squat down, kick hard across. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, down on the floor, plank. On your elbows or on your hands, it's up to you. We're going in 3, 2, 1, let's go. It's 10 seconds. Knees if you need to. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, lunge squat forward. So you're going to lunge forward, squat down. Then the other leg you're going to lunge. Let's go. Good morning, Colin. Missing the 5:45s, mate. Missing them 5:45 a.m. workouts with your chief. Hope you and Bartlett's are good. So lunge forward, drop that knee down, squat down. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay. Pommel jump.
Pommel.
Don't know what Dawn calls them. Something French.
Powell.
Three. Powell. Let's go. Feet out and in. Regression is simply just a step, 1 foot out and in at a time. Or drop to your elbows if you need to. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, next exercise, burpees. Like I was gonna miss them out. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Toes, heels, nice big jump. Regression, stepping out 1 foot at a time. Five, four, 3, 2, 1, rest. Okay, single leg sit up. Three, two, one, let's go. So crunch, crunch up, right hand, left toe, crunch up, left hand, right toe. Halfway. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, that is that's round three done. I think you've got a bit more sauce left in the tank, haven't you, Dawn? You got a bit of sauce in the bottle left. All right. Shall we do beat the coach? Okay, beat the coach. Okay, my legs are cremated. These are that hot. Okay. All right, beat the coach. I don't know that I should decide, though. Someone should decide.
I lose it.
Okay. What could we do? Give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed that, team. A thumbs up on your recommendation of a beat the coach. How are you feeling, Dawn?
Not bad.
Feeling good? Enjoy that then.
Good. Really enjoyed it.
Good. Glad you enjoyed it.
Yeah,
okay. Okay. Any comments? No? All right. Dawn, you got a favourite exercise?
I'm usually good, mate. I'll do anything you want.
Something easy. Okay, leg raises from Murray. We've already done that.
Right.
We've done leg raises.
What about so many trial jumps, so many, no? What did you do? Mountain climbers, squat thrusts, borrow squats.
Aye, borrow squats. Yeah, we'll go borrow a squats. No burpees, sit-ups. Right, but I've decided. I pulled rank. All right, so squat down, show us one rep.
So one rep, so we're starting with our feet wide and our bum down. So I'm going to put the camera down.
So squat down, feet out. One, two, three, four.
Right.
All right.
One, two, three, four. Good.
Yeah. All right, 1 minute on the clock.
Front or side?
Just that angle's lovely. Okay, right. So we're going to squat down first. Get as low as you can. We're going in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Floor to sky. What is it with everyone in floor to sky? I don't get it. It's the worst exercise out there. And everyone does it. Wants to do it. All right, so Nick, keep that squat low. Keep them feet in and out. Make sure you're counting. Make sure you're staying low. Standing up's cheating. Halfway.
Oh, I need to shake it off. Oh.
Yeah, if you need to shake it off, that's Woo! Fine. Woo! Get straight back into it. Woo! Come on, Dawn. That's it. Come on, you've got 10 seconds left. No, stop now. Keep going, keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ah.
And rest there. Everybody give yourself a big round of applause. Well done. How was that done? Workout good, finish your back. All right. Don't take a seat. You'll need that more than me.
Oh. My legs are on fire for yesterday. For the lunges.
All right. Okay.
Oh.
How many did you get done?
100.
Oh, bang on, 100?
That was my goal.
All right. Okay. So, 100. 100.
What's my goal?
Oh. What's happened here? What's happened? There we go.
Oh,
okay.
Dear.
So, Don got 100. Comment below what you got. 54 shattered. 22, I'm done. Well done, Auntie Glenn, Uncle Jim. Well done. Lorna, 129.
Woo!
Muzz, 118.
Brilliant. Oh, dear.
Mondo, 99.
Brilliant, Raymond.
93, Kev. 98, David. Susan, fantastic. I'm like a big jelly baby.
Oh, my legs are burning.
Oh, someone might comment here. Jeez, oh, oh, let me catch up with them. Let me catch up. Yep, got that one. Love a Superman plank. Good, Susan.
That was a good workout.
Yeah, 116. Well done. Alison, 80. And Croft, 57. Well done. 82. Not as low as Superman here, but never. 63. Mags, well done. Tina stopped at 50. Well done. Denise, 64.
Brilliant.
Mikey, 25.
Make you boy.
Well done, son. Brilliant. Kian, 80. Well done, mate. Franny, brilliant, 94. Luby Lou, 82. Kim Smith, 67. 102. Well done. Well done. 80 for Carol. Well done, Carol. Gave up knackered. That was great this morning. Well done, Dawn. 7, comma, Veronica.
7.
70. There we go. 80 legs are dead. And 88 still lying on the floor.
Oh, it's burning.
60, Ruth. 56, Frank.
Well done, Frank.
I need a counter.
Oh, dear.
Who else we got? Margaret, 70. Well done. 65. You're very welcome, guys.
Oh, that was good.
Well done, members. We'll see you at 5:45 at home weights. If you've got a kettlebell, if you've got a dumbbell, if you've got a 2-litre bottle of water, that'll do. Mm-hmm. You just need one. If you've got two, great. If not, don't worry. Okay, 5:45, weights at home with me. Full body workout, you're going to love it. And that is all from me.
Well done, guys. Enjoyed that. See you later.
See you later.